Good morning, welcome to the 5 Posture Meditation course. This morning I want to talk about nasal breathing or belly breathing. So this method has been done for thousands of years. So I thought I'd talk about how we do this method within these meditations. These meditations are very important. There's 5 different postures and hand postures and they have their own healing benefits. So we're going to really dive deep and discuss this. We're going to look at our tongue on the roof of our mouth and our mouth closed at all times. You can do this meditation with your eyes open or eyes closed. So what we do is we close our mouth and we inhale a nice gentle breath and we exhale another gentle breath. We're focusing on our mind, creating oxygen and filling up our dantian or our stomach region so it's like a nice soft pillow, and then we're exhaling it out and we're calm. When we're doing each posture meditations, we're looking at doing each posture held for 18 breaths each, meaning one full inhale and one exhale out is one breath. Once we advanced into all the different types of posture meditations out of the 5, we then advanced to 108 breaths per posture held. But we'll discuss that once we dive deep. And I wanted to let you know that this meditation helps dramatically through your day-to-day routine. If you learn these methods of breathing, it creates more oxygen in your blood, which calms you down. It allows you to breathe naturally without being, you know, having anxieties and breathing in a rapid kind of way. We want to keep our minds still at all times. It's a fascinating course. I thought I'd touch base. And also don't forget what the benefits will be with this meditation is in your day-to-day routine, it's going to keep you calmer. It's going to make you not react so quickly to questions when people come at you. Don't forget, if you relax for at least 3 seconds before you answer any questions, it gives you time to think instead of acting erratically. So thank you very much.